Yeah, the record he has can get into the fight.
Of course, and the talent. And the, yesterday I was sitting near you, right before the round started. Neno looked at you before every round, and you gave him instructions. Yesterday.
Dice que ayer él lo estaba mirando usted y
después de cada round
usted le daba instrucciones a Robert.
No, a Robert no ocupo darle instrucciones.
No, que estaba usted gritando mucho.
No, usted le estaba gritando.
O sea, es el costumbre del público que le gritaban a los peleadores, pero Robert estaba dando buenas instrucciones.
Yeah, he said Robert was giving good instruction, and it's just part of the nature, you know, for somebody being on the, you know, watching a fight and you just screaming and trying to get instructions yourself too.
Now tonight, Mikey's fighting Jesse Vargas. What's the routine for today?
Now say that again.
What's the routine for the rest of the day? It's about 11.
¿Cuál es la rutina para el día de ahora con Mikey?
Pues hicimos un a ver si. Arriba del ring a veces los peleadores cambian la estrategia, a veces se enojan y ya hacen un cambio que a veces no teníamos pensado. Yo con nadie en esta pelea quiero que la gane con puro talento y rapidez.
Yeah, and the ring fighters tend to change the way they, you know, the way they plan in the fight. So he's hoping he wants Mike to fight this fight. And just win it as fast as he can.
Okay, there you have it, Big G. Excited? Is he excited?
Está este, ¿cómo se dice? Excitado de la pelea.
No, estoy bien tranquilo.
Yeah, he's very calm. He's comfortable. Everything's going to go well.
So, Robert, you have to be in the arena in a couple hours. It's going to be a long day for you.
Yeah,
well, I'm Bam, a again Espino. Right, you it's the morning of the fight. You just had breakfast, right?
Just had breakfast. Yeah.
And your dad's here. Great night yesterday.
Yeah.